The props that Taylor Swift's dancers use at the opening of the Eras Tour are really difficult to work with. And this is why when one of Taylor's dancers opened his prop too early, he slightly panicked and thought he wasn't going to make it out.